Hi guys, so today's video is a makeup tutorial showing you a waterproof makeup look for if you're going to the pool, something that involves getting your face wet. It looks like you actually tried. It's very, very light though. I could wear this and I've already tested it out. I filled my bathtub up a little bit and put my face in it and it stayed on pretty well. It did not smudge or didn't run down my face. This works for you guys and I love it so much. It's just so natural and I love it. So I hope you guys enjoy this tutorial. Bye guys.
I'm starting off by taking my Maybelline Fit Me Concealer and I'm just putting this under my eyes, a little bit on my cheek and on my chin, and I'm just blending this out everywhere just so that I can look flawless but also have a very natural look to my face. That's why I'm blending it with my fingers, because it makes you look more natural and it's easier also. This under my eyes, as you can see, just to cover up a little bit of my dark circles because I have them very bad, and I'm also doing this to the other eye, of course, because you want matching eyes. And I love the way it looks. Now, taking my Loreal BB Cream and putting this on the back of my hand and dotting it all over my face, I'm going to be blending it in again with my 3 or 4 fingers. I love this BB cream because it's so light and I feel like it covers up every single piece of my redness on my face, so I can't apply blush and it'll look pretty, and it's just very easy to blend and covers up everything. So I'm just blending it on my forehead, my cheeks, my nose, and my chin. Now taking my Maybelline Cream Bouncy Blush, I'm just applying this to my cheeks and blending it upwards from the apples of my cheeks to my temples, and this just gives you a very nice flush of color. Rose Petal is the shade it's in, which is so pretty and makes me look like I'm blushing. Now me and my crazy face, I'm taking my e.l.f. brow gel and just putting this on my eyebrows, clearly, and I'm, as you can see, just kind of evening. Your eyebrows are sisters, not twins. Now taking my 24-hour color tattoo in the shade Too Cool, I'm applying this to my eyelids. And this is a cream eyeshadow, which is kind of like a white frosty color. So I like this because it's natural, but it also gives you a little bit of shimmer. And when you're far away from your eyes, it doesn't look too shimmery. And I also took just a little bit of cream eyeshadow just to make it look a little bit more matte. Now I'm taking the Maybelline Rocket Mascara and I'm curling my eyelashes and I'm applying this mascara. This is a waterproof mascara, so it does not run down your face, and I'm just applying this naturally to my lashes. I do not want it applied thickly because I don't want my lashes to look too overdone for the pool. So again, I'm just applying this to my left and my right eye, obviously, and as you can see, it just gives you really natural looking lashes when you apply it lightly. And I notice it can be a little clumpy, but I just kind of work out the clumps. And I'm also applying this to my bottom lashes. And it just gives it a very even look. So, as you can see, I'm applying to the other eye. And from a little bit further away at this angle, you can see it just looks really natural, the eyeshadow and the mascara do. So that's what I love, and it's perfect for the pool and stays on. Now I'm using my Nivea Chapstick and just putting this on my lips, and my lips are perfect. Now taking my Urban Decay All Nighter Lasting Setting Spray, I'm just setting all my makeup with this. And